Welcome back to Naptime Stories. Let's see the next series in Mullah Stories. It's Mullah and his magic horse. Once Mullah wanted to go to the next town to carry some business. He sat on his horse and started his journey. On the way, it suddenly rained. Mullah wanted to save himself from the wind. He drove his horse to the nearest big tree and sheltered there with his horse. He removed his shirt and kept it folded safely from wetting. After some time, the rain stopped. He wore his shirt and started his journey. A strange person on the way saw Mullah. He wondered how Mullah was not affected by the heavy rain showered few minutes before. He asked Mullah how his shirt was dry in spite of the heavy rain. Mullah thought that the stranger was a fool. He told the stranger that he escaped from the rain by his horse only. His horse will run very fast when it rains, and hence he escaped from the rain. His dress was not affected by the rain. The stranger believed that the horse was a magic horse and hence it could run faster than the rain. The stranger wanted to purchase the horse from Mullah. He asked Mullah whether he would sell the horse to him. He was ready to purchase the horse at any cost. Mullah wanted to use the opportunity for his gain. Mullah quoted twice its price and sold it to the stranger. The stranger happily purchased the horse and went away. The next day, the stranger was riding on the horse. Suddenly, it rained. The stranger did not take any steps either to go fast or hide under the tree. In the rain, he and the horse became wet completely. The stranger thought that Mullah has deceived him. He went to Mullah and reported that the horse was not a magic horse. He and his horse became wet and were affected by cold due to rain. Mullah said, "My dear friend, don't you know that you have to seek shelter under the tree when rain comes? You have to remove your dress and keep it safely without becoming wet. Without doing these things, you find fault with me." On that day, I did so, and hence, I did not get wet during the rain. Ha ha ha. See how the man got fooled by Mullah. Stay tuned. Bye bye.